confuse my personality with my attitude. My personality is who I am. My attitude depends on who you are. Can we talk about doctors? I don't see, as a man, any reason to go to the doctor unless I'm dying or something's very wrong. I don't go for a checkup. When I have no symptoms of anything, why would I take time out of my life to go see a guy to tell me that I'm good? Stop being ridiculous. Stop going to the emergency room for a hangnail. Stop taking tests when you have no symptoms.
My bowl was so good yesterday, I made another one. I added to ketos again, but how I made it is ground hamburger, ranch packet seasoning that's taco ranch.
Curious, drink some more. So, yeah, I'm having some sort of ice and just some gojo, I said. Yummy.
I just want to come on here quick and thank everyone who follows me, watches my videos, and gives nice comments. It means a lot to me. So tonight I'm making baked chicken wings, sweet potatoes, and green beans and apples.
It's not causing any threat to life or structure, but if it breaks off, it could cause a tsunami for the West Coast and cause problems. So people should pay attention until it subsides.
I don't know if it's the same guy or not, but somebody keeps calling my house. And it's this number that I don't know. I've never seen it before. Yeah, no. It's a number that I don't know. I've literally never seen it before in my life, so it couldn't be anybody that I know. But they keep calling my house. I think it might be the same guy who's following me into the bathroom at the gym, if I'm being honest.